What if I want to have sex before I get married?
Well, I guess you just have to be prepared to die.
Fucking brain bug. I'm done giving hugs, done giving a fuck about a set of buns on the bitch they belong to. Spreading nose like fumes, hop out the dark and twist you like a Rubik's cube. Ain't rep a set, ain't got a jet, no chain yet, but I'll cut your legs off and wear around my neck so you can crawl your bitch ass on the way back to mommy and tell her all about the human tsunami. Look who the fuck is next to by the end of my bed, then ask yourself how Deborah Ray got moves like that while I'm a pimp with a limp, cooking bitches like garlic shrimp. You fuck around and catch a prick to your lip, cause I don't play that shit, bitch. Got me down, I'll bet you miss, cause it's
the triple six and the mixtape from
itchy double hockey sticks. And what the fuck is this? You probably spent the whole label check on your wrist. In other news, the views are still huge and filled with soon to be doomed. Confused rooms with loose screws and skewed views on life tools and whatever else. Using kitty loving out is the better they sell. Well, here's a newsflash, it's 2017 and we ain't dead yet, but a bitch in the back row could be gone any second. Go ahead and eat the bread, you calling body a Christ, and sacrifice your life. You're burning hell if you don't act right. This shit's a fucking scam and half the nation's brainwashed. Time to separate the wicked ones at all costs. You're lost, bitch, and so are your kids. Your closed-minded simple fuck's about to be the shit that ends all this. It's all a lie, there's no magic eye in the sky waiting for you when you die, so open your eyes, is you high? I mean, I should fucking know, I've already died 5 times, I swear to shit. Matter of fact, make it 6.
You know, people don't even want to know the truth. People don't want to know the truth in the Bible. You want to turn the channel, go ahead, fool, turn the channel. If you want to learn something, bud, shut your mouth and listen to me for a minute.
Let me say something about Harry Potter. Warlocks are enemies of God. And I don't care what kind of hero they are, they're an enemy of God. And had it been in the Old Testament, Harry Potter would have been put to death.
Do you believe in evolution?
No.
What do you believe?
That God created the world.
Who told you that?
My parents.